Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Okay, so we were talking about...
Anyway, like I was saying... I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, just be done with Shoreline?
I was born in Toots. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Once again. There a way to ring this? Yes. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there. Ugh! can't hide from me.
Another Hoysala token for my collection. Want anything? Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Hello again.
Physics.
We have company!
Hey! They are here!
Oh,
yeah? We'll see about that.
We're clear.
So, found anything down there?
Wait, don't tell me. You found another turn.
Ding, ding, ding. I'm just gonna take a look around. Happy hunting. Thank you for your indulgence.
gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Thank you for your patience. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
What wonders await? Really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, but a bit more involved. Hop in my pocket, little token.
Don't have anything useful?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll be here.
That's a good sign. Literally. All right, let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains! Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.
Don't... Hear that sound?
Is there another fountain? Ah, back to where I started now. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you. Now then.
Over we go.
Of course, nothing's ever simple. What have we got here? Fancy a ride in my pocket?
Found anything interesting?
Found a little something.
Luck. I'm just gonna take a look around. Happy hunting. Onward and upward. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Okay. Let's do this. And that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Hey, wanna do a bit of sightseeing?
Right behind you.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you.
OK,
Sorry guys, didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Ah, come on. Really?
I mean they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts.
他们不吃香蕉?
Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're going to tell me there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh no, that's absolutely real.
Here we go. Coming.
Yeah, I'm in.
Wow,
how long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell? You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
Oh, my
God.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
That's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?